I need to be able to get on any plane, drive to any state, fly to any state, and talk with as many CEOs of grocery stores around this country as possible.
Mayor Randall Woodfin says he's working to fix food deserts, parts of the city without easy access to fresh, healthy food. It's a problem Councilor Daryl O'Quinn says will be made worse by the upcoming shutdown of Western supermarkets, including the Village Market in the Eastlake community.
People really need some new options to come in. I think the market is here. It's just that we need some tools to attract new grocery stores come in.
City leaders say they're also looking to fill the space left behind by the closure of this Winn-Dixie in Five Points West. O'Quinn says the city has identified about $500,000 that could go towards incentives for grocery stores to come here.
And it's going to put a considerable hardship onto people.
Valerie Davis is among those in Eastlake pushing for a replacement to the Village Market.
This is what will turn us into a food desert. We've just been on the edge until now, but this is the last actual grocery store in our area.
In Birmingham, Erin Kelly, WVTM 13.